On the 16th of October, we will be celebrating World Restarter Heart Day.
Sudden cardiac arrest is the third leading cause of death worldwide.
This initiative, on behalf of the International Liaison Committee on Resuscitation,
is intended to raise awareness of the importance of cardiopulmonary resuscitation,
otherwise known as CPR.
If you see someone who has collapsed and is not breathing normally,
call for the emergency services and start CPR, pressing hard and fast on the center of the chest.
Learn how to save a life and make sure those around you learn as well.
It only takes two hands to save a life.